अरे 20s में वी आर क्वींस यार, वी डोंट थिंक
फर्क ही नहीं पड़ता.
आई हैव नॉट गॉट एवरीथिंग इन कंट्रोल, आई हैव सो मच टू वर्क ऑन. यू नो द अनफॉर्चुनेट थिंग इज पीपल अज्यूम आई एम ऑलवेज बिजी.
हाय गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द फैट किड शो, जहां हम करेंगे गपशप एकदम ही अनफिल्टर्ड. यार वो स्कूल में सुना है कि शर्मा जी के बच्चों की तरह बनो, बस आज के हमारे गेस्ट ना ऐसे ही मल्टी टैलेंटेड है. शी इज एन आरजे, a content creator, she is an amazing singer and a dancer, and she is drop dead gorgeous. Hi Mariam.
Hello.
Welcome to the channel.
Thank you Reshma, thank you so much. You have such a sweet voice.
Thank you so much.
So beautiful.
Not as good as you. I was so nervous before this podcast because you're so good at talking, and then I'm like yaar main gadbad karungi, but you know after the podcast I'm going to take some tips from you for sure.
100%. Can I make you feel slightly better if you're still nervous? You know, my biggest issue is my language.
Really?
Yes. And when I joined City 1016, the radio station that I work for, even now, I've been told that, you know what, work on your language. Sometimes my grammar, it goes for a toss. My Hindi is not that great. I learned Hindi on the job.
Correct.
So, aaj bhi hum log English mein baat karenge. Because English. That's what I've been talking my entire life. And especially when I joined the station. Yeah. So, if you're okay with it,
yes, English is better anytime. I prefer that.
Yes.
But Mariam, अगर आपको खुद को define करना है एक word में, what word would you select?
Jack. And I'll tell you why.
Why?
Jack of all trades.
Yes.
Masters of
none. But then you are master of everything you do, yeah. As an audience,
वो तो पता नहीं. वो तो पता नहीं. But Jack was supposed to be a, you know, the whole quote.
Correct.
Jack of all trades, masters of none. Still often times better than masters of one. ये पूरा quote है.
The other.
So Jack is supposed to be a good thing.
Yeah.
So I would call myself Jack.
And if you could choose like one profession out of all four that you're doing right now, what would it be?
I don't know in that four if acting is there, but I would see myself as an actor.
Really? Have you acted in the past?
I've done theatre. I've done a few monologues, but that's just for me. But I'm trying to get into the whole acting scene.
Was like the fifth pillow, and then you'll be like...
I hope so. I hope that people see me as an actor in the future. Obviously, there's a lot of work there, lekin bas pray kar lena.
How did this content creation come into the picture? Because I remember you used to create a lot of dub smash videos in the past.
So dub smash, Musical.ly, wo sab app pe I wasn't there. But I joined TikTok. And ye hua COVID mein.
Okay.
And mujhe COVID mein, I was very bored. Yeah. I was like, main kya karu, kuch hai hi nahi karne ko. So let's just start TikTok.
Yeah.
And I started TikTok. And then I just kept on going. And suddenly I see that people have started recognizing me on the roads, not just for being an RJ, but also becoming a TikToker or a content creator. And that's how it started, out of boredom, technically.
But then how was the sequence? Like, did you become an RJ, then content creator, then you discovered music? How was it? Like, how was your journey?
I always posted stuff on Instagram, but I would never call myself a content creator back then. अपने के लिए अपने आपके लिए मैं खुद बस post कर रही थी. Then I became an RJ. I was still not a content creator then. I used to make videos for City 1016 for the page. लेकिन उसके बाद out of boredom, like I said, I'm like I should do something for myself. I can sing, I can dance. मैं radio station के लिए तो कर रही हूँ, अभी तक कर रही हूँ. Why not do it on my own page, right? So that's what I did. I started doing that using my radio scene, using my office.
Correct.
Whenever I got the time, I started dancing in front of the mic. That's what went viral on TikTok.
Yes, I remember.
Yeah. Then I started singing on my page, and that's how I went viral on Instagram. So sequence was technically, if you see, RJ, then content creator. And then I think as a content creator, now people know me as that singer and then that TikToker and all of that. So I think that's the sequence.
But Mariam, meko ek sawal tha ki aapko agar, you know, not necessary that people have one talent, but aap apna talent janoge kaise? Because there are times like while growing up na, bachchon ko explore karne koi koi parents nahi dete. Koi koi parents ekdam hi opposite hote hai ki wo aapko har cheez ke liye pressurize kar rahe. Drawing bhi jao, guitar bhi seekho, sab karo. तो आपको समझ में कैसे आया? Did you have any influence कि भाई I can sing, I can try singing or what was it? Because I know you are not a trained singer.
Yeah.
You are not at all trained dancer as well, right? Yeah. So how did you know कि मैं ये कर सकती हूँ?
तो मेरा I always say this, मेरा पहला प्यार है dancing. I always thought कि मैं कुछ ना कुछ करूँगी dancing में. बट आई नेवर थॉट दैट सिंगिंग वुड टेक ओवर. और ये क्यों हुआ? रेडियो के वजह से. नाउ हाउ डिड आई स्टार्ट सिंगिंग, हाउ डिड आई नो आई कुड सिंग? मेरे पापा जो थे ही यूज टू सिंग एंड देन ही यूज टू टीच माई सिस्टर एंड आई यूज टू गेट जेलस कि माई सिस्टर स्पेंडिंग मोर टाइम विद माई डैड. आई ऑल्सो स्टार्ट सिंगिंग. तो बिकॉज डैड हैड इट, मेरे में भी कुछ था कि आई एम म्यूजिकली इंक्लाइंड हियर एंड देयर. एंड देन आई टुक इट ओवर एंड सो पैशनेटली दैट जब कॉलेज में थी आई टुक पार्ट फॉर कॉम्पिटिशन्स बोथ सिंगिंग एंड डांसिंग. एंड देन आई रियलाइज्ड देयर वर लॉट ऑफ डांसर्स अराउंड मी एंड बेटर डांसर्स अराउंड मी. माई फ्रेंड्स आर अमेजिंग डांसर्स. तो इन डांसिंग आई कुड बी एन एवरेज डांसर. लेकिन जब सिंगिंग की बात थी, अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल सेड यू आर एन अमेजिंग सिंगर एंड थॉट आई शुड टेक दैट ओवर. आई स्टिल थॉट कि नहीं, मुझे डांसिंग ही करना है. बट बिकॉज ऑफ रेडियो सिंगिंग एनी वे टुक ओवर एंड नाउ आई एम एट दैट स्पेस जहाँ पे मैं दोनों कर सकती हूँ थैंक्स टू सोशल मीडिया.
यस, फॉर श्योर.
सो इट्स अप टू मी व्हेदर आई वांट टू डू सिंगिंग
मोर. बट डू यू एनी टाइम फील अ प्रेशर कि मैं ना डांसिंग में, एज यू सेड, यू वर नॉट द बेस्ट अमंगस्ट योर ग्रुप. डिड यू फील द प्रेशर कि मैं क्यों अच्छी नहीं हूँ एंड हाउ डू आई इम्प्रोवाइज माई सेल्फ और शुड आई जस्ट गिव अप? लाइक डिड द नेगेटिव थॉट्स कम टू योर माइंड?
Giving up never came to my mind, I'll be honest. Because I never tried being a dancer. Singing ke liye radio tha, so I should have pushed myself more for dancing, no, technically. I didn't do that. I have friends, my entire group are dancers, choreographers. Maine kuch nahi kiya. So I cannot just sit and say ki nahi, I'm feeling very bad, mera kuch ho nahi raha hai. Maine kuch kiya bhi nahi uske bare mein. I saw this path taking over, so I focus myself in the singing area. Correct. Now that I feel like I have that bandwidth and the time and the people who are there out there to, you know, just help me with dancing, jab bhi bhi mera time hai, main dancing kar leti hu. And honestly, I like it because there's no pressure of it.
True.
Jab kaam ho jata hai na, if dancing becomes my work, I'll start hating it. So I'm happy that dancing is just my passion even now and not my work. So I'm happy where it is.
How do you manage your day, Mariam? Especially like I know you recently turned 30.
Yes.
Oh God, first tell me what are the changes you felt after 30? You know, growing up, मुझे ना बड़ी दीदियाँ, if I say, वो बोलती थी कि you will be a different person when you are 30. मैं मन में सोचती हूँ आंटी बुलाएंगे मुझे सबको.
Yeah.
But then you actually become a different person, यार.
You are absolutely right. Absolutely right. And I feel more than your body changing, especially as a girl. Like you said that you have thyroid and stuff like that. I have PCOD and there are a lot of girls who have PCOD.
Yes, yes.
So you see that change. I will add to this. I'm very glad that you spoke to me. I had PCOD a few years ago. I just didn't speak about it. I didn't know about it. I just knew I had it.
Yeah.
Sorry, what did I say? I knew that I had it. I just didn't get myself diagnosed.
Yes.
But now that I've got myself diagnosed, after the age of 30, you can tell the fatigue that you... You get super tired.
Yeah.
How do I manage my day when I'm 30?
You know, Mariam, just to add this, just to cut you off, what happens is, till 30 na, meko thyroid pehle se hoga. Because main weight gain kar rahi thi.
Exactly.
PCOD ka aapka ek sabse pehle common symptom aa jata hai ki your periods are irregular.
Correct.
But when it comes to thyroid, mujhe itna samajh mein nahi aaya. I kept on blaming ki mera weight hai, mera age hai, I'm getting fatigued.
Yeah.
But I know, these changes become more dominant after your 30.
Yeah.
This is like the biggest change.
100%. 100%. Especially the weight gain. Huh. Yesterday I woke up, and you will not believe when I say this, 2 kilos over than what I am today.
Yeah. I'm sure.
And this is all because I got my periods and I've not eaten right. And there's one small thing that, you know, kind of triggered it. And that's
it. And what you do casually in your 20s, na, even late 20s, you have to take it very seriously in your early 30s.
Arre, 20s mein we are queens. Yeah. We don't think.
Farag hi nahi padta hai
ki, haan, maine do chocolate kha liya toh kya hua. मेटाबॉलिज्म है ना, एवरीथिंग इज अमेजिंग.
आज चॉकलेट खाया, कल पिंपल होगा सुबह, ऐसा हो जाता है.
एग्जैक्टली. एंड नाउ ऑब्वियसली ईच एंड एवरीथिंग यू डू, वेदर आई एम सिटिंग एंड बर्निंग कैलोरीज, वेदर आई एम वॉकिंग एंड बर्निंग कैलोरीज, द हील्स आई वेयर हील्स द नेक्स्ट डे आई वेक अप विद अ बैक एक. सो आई एम लाइक, ओ माय गॉड, दिस नेवर हैपेंड. स्मॉल थिंग्स यू हैव टू, एंड यू नो पीपल टेक इट लाइटली. अरे क्या लोग करते रहते हैं, जस्ट एंजॉय.
सो बिकॉज मरियम, लॉट ऑफ पीपल वर नॉट वोकल अबाउट इट.
एग्जैक्टली.
आपको पता है, पहले ना सोशल मीडिया इतना था नहीं, हमें इतनी नॉलेज लोग दे नहीं पाते थे. अब तो बहुत सारी चीजें चेंज हो गई है यार. देयर इज एजुकेशन एवरीवेयर इफ यू यूज द सोशल मीडिया द राइट वे. And that's the biggest thing. The right you supporting way. The correct content creator, you yes. supporting the correct content, you watching the right video and not making any vada pav girl famous for no reason.
Yes.
This is so important and people are getting so stupid about
it. And I love the fact that Instagram is now kind of pushing those kind of videos which are more informative, which is great. But then also the worst thing is, before I started honestly researching and doing my own stuff
correct.
About my own body and getting help of a proper nutritionist and a dietitian and a trainer, I was watching these videos only. Ek video bol raha tha, this is not good for you. The next video is like, this is very good for PCOS. But this is not good for PCOS. The next video you see, it's the opposite. So who do you listen to?
That is a biggest thing.
Too much information is also really not good. So like you said, follow the right content creator. Do your own research. Know your sources. Please know your sources. That is so important. These WhatsApp forwards, my father.
My mom.
These WhatsApp forwards. Oh, did you know this one? He sent me a WhatsApp saying, Katrina Kaif changed her name to Fatima.
Oh, wow.
I'm like, Papa, please use your head. Please. And please do not forward this to people. Yeah. So, yeah, these things. Yeah. You have to, like you said, follow the right content creator.
Let's get back to 30s. What are the mental changes that you had like after turning 30s?
Honestly, I became stronger. I don't know if that's a universal thing, but I became very strong. And
even
I was like 30s.
यार मतलब है ना मैं जो डिसीजन अपने 20s में लेती थी सारे गलत होते थे.
Yes.
30s में आने के बाद ना मुझे पता है मुझे किसके साथ टाइम स्पेंड करना
yes.
है, मेरे दोस्त कौन है, एंड सडनली ना आपका परसेप्शन ही चेंज हो गया.
यू आर अडल्टिंग माय फ्रेंड. You are adulting.
But just like in one single day or one single year, how am I maturing?
You know, in our head, we think it's a 30 wala thing. Ah. But honestly, it starts 28 and a half, 29. Yeah. In your head, you still think you're in your 20s. Yeah. You want to act in your 20s. But your mind has already started developing ki nahin. Now, you should know who your friends are. You don't have such a big circle. You have your friends that you want to meet. At the same time, you want to come back home, have your space.
Huh.
In your 20s, you want to act. Towards the end of your 20s, you want to still act like you're in your 20s.
Yes.
That's the mental thing.
Yes.
But you've already started, you know,
becoming like 30s, to give up.
Now you are, in your head, you are in your 30, right?
Huh.
So now you're like, now I can tell everybody I'm in my 30s, I need my space.
Yes.
But honestly, it starts only at the end of your 20s. So yeah, like you said, my mind, it's become stronger, wiser. I know I can prioritize my time.
Yes.
I don't want to just go out with everybody and say, no, let's go. This is my life. Very happening life.
Yeah.
No, you want to sit at home.
Yeah.
You want to sit at home, do nothing.
Huh. And that is also peace.
And that's better. In your 20s, you're so like, main kya karu? I don't know what to do with my life, with my career, with my relationships, with my friendships, family. You don't know. Yeah, in your 30s, you have that horse vision.
Yes.
So yeah, that's what it is.
Okay, Mariam, now this question, you know, why it came to me. Kuch din pehle, so recently I started with content creation again. And I'll tell you a bit of my journey. Theek hai? Main pehle content creator thi. और ना जब मैं थी 7-8 साल पहले ना कंटेंट बहुत नया था और तब पता है कैसा था ऑल दीज इन्फ्लुएंसर्स इंक्लूडिंग मी वी यूज टू मेक श्योर कि हम लोग ना कैमरा के सामने एकदम डेक्ड अप रहे और वो बहुत ही डिफरेंट एरा था. नाउ आई कैन इवन इन माई पजामाज विदाउट मेकअप मैं आके कैमरा पे वीडियो बनाऊंगी ना तो इट्स अ वेरी डिफरेंट थिंग. तभी मेकअप को बहुत प्रायोरिटी देते थे. वी यूज टू टेक सो मच ऑफ टाइम इन्वेस्ट सो मच ऑफ टाइम इन आवर बैकग्राउंड एज वेल.
करेक्ट.
नाउ इट्स नॉट द केस. अपने किचन में विच इज नॉट एस्थेटिक आप बना रहे हो वीडियो.
यस.
तो रिसेंटली दिस गाइज कॉमेंट्स ऑन माई वीडियो सेइंग दैट सिंस यू आर नॉट प्रिटी इनफ okay you will have to put in lot more efforts for your content, and that triggered me. Okay, I know I'm overweight, okay, but that doesn't stop my capacity of representing my thoughts and my creativity. But same thing, have you faced that being a dark skin tone logon ne aapko kuch ulta seedha bola hai, and how did you deal with that, and what are your thoughts on that?
Firstly, coming to your question, I'm so happy that you say that it triggered you,
because
I think a lot of content creators, guys or girls, they kind of just say, no, nothing triggers me. Okay, people are trolling. Ignore it. Nobody really talks about the crux of, no, it affects you. Subconsciously or consciously, it triggers you no matter what.
Yes.
And I just spoke about this today. It used to trigger me. And honestly, at one point, it triggered me because of me. It hurt my feelings. Sometimes I think, mere maa baap dekh rahe yaar. And I've been called names because I dance. I sing. I've been called names like Mujrewali and all of that. I've said this earlier. And you don't think about yourself. You start thinking about the people who love you. You need to first, number one, think about yourself. I want you whenever this happens to you, because it has helped me, whenever you see that comment, think about the person who's sitting behind it. For example, think I'm that hater. I have so much free time that I have gone through your
post,
your entire post, your reel. I've taken the time out to sit behind that phone and write down all of that. Imagine, just imagine how sad that person's life is and how free he is, he or she. So honestly, I feel bad for them. Will it trigger you? Of course it's going to trigger you, because at the end, somewhere you think maybe he's right. Maybe there's some sort of truth in it. But trust me, there's no truth in it. The only truth behind that is it, if it is, it's, you believe in it.
But you know, the thing is, Mariam, it's also not about truth. I feel ki aap ek to stupid content consume kar rahe ho, when somebody is actually, even our conversation, if it adds value or entertainment to one person's life, it's more than enough for me and you. Okay, to mujhe samajh mein nahi aata ki why do these people just sit, talk about whatever they want, and then they judge you based on how you look, what color skin you are, what you do, and then still support wrong people.
See, the best part is your post came on their feed.
True.
They watched it.
This is an engagement.
And that person's engaged with you.
Yes.
Look at that.
For sure.
Okay, the engagement and whatever route that person's taken is absolutely on that person.
Yes.
But look, you have to look at the bright side, because otherwise, if you're a content creator, you are anyway out in the public. You're putting yourself out there.
Very true.
You've got to be okay with whatever comes your way.
Correct.
And just understand the intent behind it.
Yeah.
Constructive criticism you will get, which is great. Take from it. Hatred, you need to ignore. Coming back to my dark
skin. Do you think that this is the dark side of being famous? Like getting negativity? Or do you think something else is also the dark side of being famous and knowing by a lot of people?
I think negativity is obviously a dark side, but it again depends on how you take it, right? I like all sorts of negativity on my comment. I'm like, please comment kar, aur zyada comment kar. You have your followers and your loved ones commenting back and fighting for you.
Yes.
I mean, that's an amazing engagement to have, and you can see how much you are loved.
True.
Okay, I think the other part of the negativity about putting yourself out there is people expect you to show everything, every aspect of your life, which is not the case.
True.
I do not want to share my personal life. I will not share my personal life. They think, jo bhi wo kehna, you have to do this, you have to do that, you have to ye karna hai, aapko ye karna hai. That is the negativity part. Ki they expect you to do what they say. No, I am putting myself out there. You take it or you leave it.
It's my content, it's my page.
You take it or you leave it. You can tell me how I can be better in what I put out. But don't tell me ki you have to also talk about this. You have to. Nahin. Ye meri marzi hai. My life. And speaking of my dusky skin, honestly, that's something I can't do anything about.
No, but you look gorgeous. Your skin is gorgeous. And it, you look beautiful. The way you carry is beautiful.
Thank you. I don't think dusky is a bad thing.
No, not at all.
It's the way people say it.
Yes, for sure.
Aap kali ho.
Haan, hai
okay. Haan, toh main kali ho. Amazing. And they are the same people who tell me, Allah ka shar, hidayat aapko de, Allah ye. I'm like, Allah is the one who created me. First,
no,
look at yourself.
Creativity. You're questioning his creation.
Yeah,
that means.
Yeah. I mean, trolling is, trust me, it's all how you take it.
It's not. Okay, so while like becoming a content creator, putting up a lot of content, did you face any negative effect from your friendships? Like they did not take you very well as a content creator. Did they criticize you for what you're doing? Because now at my start of the journey, I'm already facing that. Okay. Like a lot of people don't want to give me my own space. If I say on Saturday, I cannot meet you because I have a shoot. You're like, haan, toh badi influencer ban gayi. Arre, bhai, nahi bani hu main. But it's something that I love.
Yeah.
And this is one important thing. Even in my one of my podcasts, we spoke that after marriage, now I know you're not married. I'm married for 5 years, alhamdulillah. I forgot myself for a very long time.
Yeah.
And now when I'm doing this, I'm rediscovering and I'm working myself a lot more.
Yes.
Like I've started to take care. I've started to lose weight because I want to look good in front of the camera.
Yeah.
A lot of things are coming along. But with this, I'm losing friends.
Yeah.
I'm literally losing friends.
Yeah. That's the hard reality.
Yes.
And unfortunate, honestly. You've grown up here, correct?
Not really, but I know the culture. I've been here for a very long time.
Very long time. So I have school friends who have been the same with me throughout, because they've seen me grow and they're proud. There are a few friends who, you know, the unfortunate thing is people assume I'm always busy. I could be.
Yes.
I'm not saying no, but they will not even ask. Ki kya kar rahi hai? Aaja. दे विल जस्ट टेल मी आफ्टर द प्लान्स मेड, अरे वी थॉट यूड बी बिजी, तूने पूछा ही नहीं भाई. सो मे बी यू डोंट वॉन्ट मी देयर बिकॉज यू डोंट सीम टू आस्क मी. बट द अदर साइड ऑफ इट इज आई थिंक whenever you do great and whenever you're busy just focusing on yourself, honestly people will assume that you've become selfish and now you don't care about them. But they don't focus about the fact that you're focusing on yourself.
Correct.
And even if you're taking that extra time because you've, like you said, you lost yourself somewhere,
yes,
there will be friends who will understand that and keep them close,
for sure.
But there will be friends who will just like, tu to aati nahi hai, You never pick up. Sometimes it's mazak mein, whatever, but understand, you know, that mazak doesn't feel mazak to me. If it continues, it's not mazak. But once, twice, okay, I get it. But if it continues, it's not mazak. They see that difference, so once or twice I understand. But if it continues and continues and continues, you kind of just sit and talk to them. Listen, this is what affects me. I'm taking my, and you have to explain. Sometimes you don't expect them to just understand. You gotta explain. See, this is how my schedule is over the week. I understand that I've spent more time earlier, but it's not like
this. Were you able to do this with your friends?
Few of them, yes.
Okay.
Few of them still continue to taunt me.
Ta-ta, and bye-bye.
Without telling them, I keep my space. Now we're
enough.
In a group. I meet them in the group. But I, the one-on-ones that we used to have has obviously died down.
Yes,
it's okay. I think that's okay.
Yes, yes, it's okay.
If you love someone a lot, you talk to them.
Correct. For sure.
And I do that. Talk to them. Tell them what you feel.
Are you like somebody who is really expressive in her real life?
No.
Like, would you share your positive, negative emotions to the right people?
Positive emotions are always out there. I always like doing that. If I'm upset about something, it does take me time.
To talk about it.
To talk about it.
And get out of it as well.
Exactly. Get out of it. See, I'm the good, fortunate thing is I can detach pretty quickly. I don't know if that's a good thing or bad thing, but I feel after all the, I was not like this.
I think it's very rational.
Yeah.
It's a very practical thing, honestly.
Exactly.
You cannot be thinking about that and sulking over it or fir aap
exactly. Obviously, there are some people who are very close and it takes me time to get out of it. But I do detach quite often. If I have a good enough reason, मैं डिटैच कर लेती हूँ बहुत ही ऐसे. बट आई डू टेक दैट टाइम टू एक्सप्लेन माई सेल्फ फर्स्ट, गिव देम द बेनिफिट ऑफ द डाउट.
करेक्ट.
एंड देन आफ्टर दैट इफ आई गॉट अ गुड इनफ रीजन आई डू डिटैच.
मरियम, एज अ पर्सन, कैन यू एवर से नो टू समबडी? लाइक, बिकॉज आई नो यू आर वेरी स्वीट. यू नो, ऑनेस्टली मरियम, आई नो वी मेट लाइक अ ईयर बैक ओवर.
यस, वी वर्क टुगेदर.
यस, वी वर्क टुगेदर. एंड ना द फर्स्ट थिंग आई टोल्ड यू एंड द फर्स्ट कॉल, ऑनेस्टली मैं इतनी नर्वस थी मरियम, आई हैव नो क्लू. बट यू नो, बिकॉज फ्रॉम योर सोशल मीडिया, जस्ट टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, यू टर्न आउट टू बी अ वेरी आर्गन पर्सन.
यस, थैंक यू फॉर सेइंग दैट.
ऐसी लगती है, मतलब कि
a lot of people
सुना देगी, अभी सुना देगी.
A lot of people tell me that. A lot of people tell me.
हाँ, तो फर्स्ट कॉल, आई एम लाइक, फोन रख के ना, आई एम टॉकिंग टू माई सेल्फ कि यार ये तो इतनी स्वीट बन रही है, तो फेक बन रही है क्या?
हाँ.
फिर देन व्हेन आई मेट यू ना मरियम, वेरी डिफरेंट वाइब.
या या,
योर वाइब इज ओनली डिफरेंट.
या, आई गेट दैट अ लॉट, बाय द वे. आई गेट टू थिंग्स अ लॉट, दैट इट लुक्स लाइक आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ एटीट्यूड. सो अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल डोंट कम टू मी इफ दे सी मी. That's the face that I carry myself with. So when I'm walking, I'm like, you know, just to protect myself. So I think that's how people think I am. But I really, I don't know. I'm not.
No, you're not. Not at all.
Yeah. And the second thing I get is, you are too very thin. I'm like, what? What are you saying? So apparently I look a lot bigger in front of the camera.
That was not the case. But arrogance, so bhai, aisa lag raha tha tapak raha hai iske mag mein shakal se.
You have to tell me how to get this, how to get rid of this, yaar.
No.
Please come to me, yeah, whenever you see me. I will not eat you, I promise.
Yeah.
So yeah, what was your question?
This was the question, no?
I've answered it correctly.
Yes, yes, correct. Iske alawa mujhe aur bhi bahut saari cheeze puchne. How does your day look like, Mariam? So many things, managing, when do you go to work, how do you manage your... Pehli baat to, as an RJ, Do you come up with your own script or is it written?
We come up with our own script, and I think that's the best part about being
Do you like write it and then talk, or how is it?
I used to. Huh. Now there are like bullet points. Huh. You know, we know what we want to say. Hmm. So I say we because I'm doing a show with Lokesh.
Yes.
On Drive Master Coco.
Yes.
So we know what we want to speak about. He has his thought, I have my thought, and we're like, hum log ye karenge. Hum log is link mein ye karenge. Link. Every time we go on air, it's called a link.
Mm.
And that's what we do. We plan it beforehand, and that's how we go on air and we speak about it. But it's never like write down and say each and every word, because then it'll look very scripted very and like scripted. I'm reading it. But yeah, I have a very good co-host, and I'm not just saying it
yes,
like
it's
that.
Yes, it's a very good jodi between you both.
Yeah, and you know, he's very different. Mm-hmm. I'm very different. And I think that actually works for us.
Yeah.
The way he thinks, the way I think. So,
yeah. So, but then, you know, with a video, you can connect with your audience a lot more easier.
Yeah.
But with audio, it's very difficult. So, how did you manage to create that link between you and the listeners?
Actually, there are pros and cons.
What is one factor, let me simplify, what is like one factor that is really important for you to have when you're connecting with a listener over audio?
So one thing with, over video you mean?
Audio. Video though still, you are still expressive, your expressions are there. People look at you, when there's face to something, it's easier to remember, it's easier to connect.
Correct.
But at audio, it's very difficult.
See, I think the main thing is to be relatable.
Mm-hmm.
Right now, I know that if I'm speaking in front of this mic, there might be someone who's sitting on the phone on their couch. Mm-hmm. So I'm taking my time and I'm talking about everything properly.
Correct.
When we're on the radio, people, number one, want to listen to music.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And they want to listen to something relatable. We're like, are we also like this. I relate to this person.
Yes.
So they are driving. They're already frustrated. What are the things you can talk about? What are the relatable things you can talk about? And make sure that you're giving them the entertainment that they want, that they come on the radio with. For example, I paid for 20 dirhams. I paid 20 dirhams for 2-hour parking. My heart, I'm telling you, बहुत चुपता है ये.
हाँ चुपता है.
बहुत चुपता है जैसे ये गर्मी चुपती है. ये भी बहुत चुपता है.
I mean why यार parking में पैसे नहीं दे सकते.
Exactly.
Parking and taxi, bro. Taxi भी नहीं. कभी एक दिन गाड़ी खराब हुई ना खत्म.
Yes, I can't wait for. I have to wait 4 minutes extra for that 1 hour of extra free parking. Otherwise, that extra 4 minute, you know, I have to pay the 2 hour parking. मुझे नहीं हो सकता. नहीं हो सकता. So all these relatable things when you talk about it, and you're more honestly on video, like on reels, for example, which is most of my work. It's 1 minute, right? On the radio, you can go on and on. And the best part is you can talk to your listeners.
Yes.
You can ask them to message.
You can share your thoughts.
You can share your thoughts. They can come on air and we can have a two-way communication.
Mm.
That's the best part about radio.
You know, so while that's growing up, I really wanted to become an RJ.
Why? Growing up means you can still become an RJ.
I don't know. I just, maybe this is
It's radio. Out there.
This is.
It's out there.
Yeah. Anyone's watching.
Yes.
Yeah. No. So, you know, I really love talking. And in my first episode also, I said that I really wanted to become an RJ. Like, I used to tupper. And then in school, you know, I was like somebody who would always present.
Yeah.
So this... People tell me they talk very well even when they're listening. I don't know how true is that.
Yeah.
But I learned this voice modulation,
Correct.
When to stop.
Correct.
Only because of my school. I studied in a convent school, serious group.
Okay.
And that really helped me.
How? How did going to school? Because for me...
Presentations. They would make me a host of something. I would present my class. All of this. I was
Great.
A monitor, head girl and everything.
Nice.
That really helped me.
I don't know how I got this whole modulation thing, because I think the very first time they asked me to come and just do a voiceover, they just told me your modulation is fine.
Because you were singer, na? You were singing.
Mm.
I think that really helps.
But singing and talking is
too... No, but then you are emphasizing that right word when you're singing.
Yeah, you're right.
It's the same thing. Like
you're
even when I'm talking, if I'm flat, people will not enjoy it.
Yeah.
But that... emphasizing that one single word,
exactly.
You know when to do it as a singer.
Exactly. Yeah, yeah.
And
yeah.
that
True.
Process makes it easier. For
True.
Me, it was practice and presentation that really helped.
Fair.
Yeah.
No, absolutely. And honestly, I feel like a lot of people like talking. It's great if you get paid to talk. So hopefully you get paid to talk as well. But like they say, there are a lot of other things, factors. A lot of people come to me and say, "Yare, you just have to talk." No. What is there in talking? I'm like, come talk. They will tell you everything, what to do. Like modulation
Colors
is one big thing when
yes.
it comes to being an RJ or voiceover
for
artist.
Sure.
100%.
Sure.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you know, people lose interest. Kya flat baat kar rahi hai? Literally,
imagine we talk like this, then how will they feel?
Sabko samajh mein aayega kya chal raha hai. Yeah. Mariam, just one last important thing that I want to know. What is the lowest point? Because for me on social media, Mariam is the happiest girl ever. Is there any low point that you faced, and how, what was it, and how did you overcome, if you're okay to share?
Yeah, my lowest point is basically...
Even in terms of content, if you felt like a very... मतलब क्रिएटिव ब्लॉक आ गया, मेरे को समझ ही नहीं आ रहा मैं क्या करूँ, मेरे को ब्रांड कोलैबोरेशंस आ रहे हैं बट मुझे ना मज़ा ही नहीं आ रहा है इन कोलैबोरेशंस को करने में, बड़े ब्रांड्स अच्छे, प्रोडक्ट अच्छा है, बट देयर इज टाइम्स कि आपको व्यूज लाइक्स नहीं आ रहे बट मैं इतना एफर्ट डाल रही हूँ, इट्स पुटिंग मी डाउन एंड इट इज ओके बिकॉज एज अ क्रिएटर द द रिवॉर्ड इज योर नंबर्स,
100%
मोर देन योर ब्रांड डील्स, द नंबर इज योर रिवॉर्ड.
सो आई डोंट थिंक आई हैव सेड दिस अर्लियर बट आई थिंक माय एंटायर ब्लॉक and the fact that I was super upset was actually after I went viral.
Really?
It was after I went viral.
Why would you say that?
Because after you go viral, people only come to your page for that particular thing. And for me, I do many things. I want to dance, I want to act, I want to do comedy, and I want to sing. And I don't always want to do a mashup.
Correct.
But every time I don't do a mashup, I see my followers drop.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm like, to grow, to get people hooked onto my page, do I need to continue doing mashups?
And that's not me. Like, it's, you enjoy, it's part of you, but
exactly,
it's not
exactly, that happened, even my first mashup just happened like that.
Yes, I still remember.
Exactly. It just happened, right? Yeah. It was not, and I don't want to be
And then you
tied,
got termed as a mashup girl.
Exactly. And I don't want to be tied up to that one thing, you know? And it, I hit a creative block, even right now. Thankfully, fortunately, I still get work, I get clients.
Yes.
But I'm like, to get those clients and to keep continuing to post on my page, I need to still produce content.
Correct.
I can't just have, my page can't become like an ad page. Like, I can't just keep posting client-related stuff.
You will lose the authenticity.
Exactly. Now, and that's what I feel I'm losing actually right now as I speak to you.
Do you work alone or you have a team who manages you
I
or
will,
helps you?
I'm looking to have a team. But as of now, I'm working alone and I'm struggling with that.
You shoot,
and
edit everything by yourself?
Everything by myself. There are, obviously, there are a few client videos that need help. So I have a videographer who helps with that. But my own content, I do it myself. And that's,
how do you manage your time? For
so yeah, like I know you asked me this earlier. I try to plan my week every Monday. So I try to basically plan my shoots during the day. If it goes overboard, then it's obviously after my work, which is after 8 p.m. But shoots during the day, then I go for my show, which is 5 to 8 p.m. But obviously, I go before that to plan the show. And then my editing, my meetings and all of that happen after my show. So, you know, a lot of people ask me, RJ ke liye matlab you just work 3 days, 3 hours, you know, a day. But it's not like that. We actually work throughout the week. And obviously, being a content creator and an RJ, it obviously takes... A lot from you.
And
do obviously
you, do you find time for your riyas and dance practice as well?
I don't do that's the problem. That's exactly why I need to do my riyas. I've got nodules and I can't be going out to parties and all, which I do right now because I'm like, I gotta balance work and my social life, right? Because otherwise what's the point? I go for my parties, but I can't go to loud places. I scream, the next day I lose my voice because of the nodules I have. तो ये सब अच्छा नहीं है. I've got to get my life back on track. And as I speak to you, I'm not sitting here telling you I've got everything sorted. No. I have a lot of things that I need to work on. I have a block right now. As I speak to you, go back to my page and see. I don't have content that I'm producing.
What are you doing to overcome it?
Nothing. I'm taking a break.
Fair enough, because I think sometimes break is also needed to get that creative block.
Exactly.
And to find what content you actually want to put.
Exactly.
Because people think ki content dal diya khatam hai, but no, I want to relate to my own content.
Exactly.
Bro.
And sometimes I don't want to do your mashups.
I mean,
I know I'm great. I get great comments when I do my mashups, and I love that people want to come back to my page for that.
But love me for everything I do, not just my mashups.
But I get it, right? I get what they say. Instagram wants a niche. And that's why Instagram will also just push my mashups. Anything else I do will be like normal.
The algorithm is crazy.
And it changes every week.
Literally every day.
I'm like, okay, achha, ye hai. You work on it. The next day,
you figure out what is working and then...
Exactly. Exactly.
Okay, kuch aur karte.
Yeah. So I'm sitting here telling you very openly, I've not got everything in control. I have so much to work on. Let it be my health. Let it be my organizing, my time management. A lot actually.
Yeah. We still have a life. It's okay.
Yeah.
We take it slow.
Yeah.
Sometimes we have this pressure of, you know, you want to do the best and give the best.
And I think that's wrong. Exactly.
Yeah.
I think people expect me to be that. And that's why I want to give that to them.
Yeah.
But I'm okay with saying, yeah, sorry, I don't have the bandwidth right now.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Thank you so much, Mariam. You have been so true to everything you said. Like, you've showed the dark side, your creative block, facing on social media,
yeah,
and that your life is not perfect, which is also fine.
Yeah.
So, thank
but
you.
I need to ask you a question.
Tell me.
You started this.
Yeah.
I mean, look at this setup. It's not easy. A lot of people watching this saying, "Yaar, mujhe bhi karna hai."
Yeah, okay. You know, honestly, Mariam, I've been thinking for this for over a year.
Yeah.
Honestly, ek saal tak, because I literally had abs, okay, and then meko injury, okay, main bed rest pe jab gayi, then my life changed. I struggled with clinical depression also. So because of which,
what?
And then there was my husband who was helping me and telling me last 5 years, ever since I got married, you were good at this, Reshma. You are an OG. When people didn't know what YouTube was, you had channels.
Yeah.
And then, you know, getting out of it and all took me a year, Mariam, to get in front of these cameras. It's not even a phone camera.
Yeah.
This is like a legit camera.
What?
So it took,
exactly, that's what I'm saying. Look at this,
it's
setup.
Support. It's honestly support. And that my husband kept on saying, kar. It, in my head, it, I also realized the importance of having your right partner. Whatever I do today, 100% credit I give it to my husband. I'm not even
that's
kidding.
Amazing.
It's an arranged marriage, but he's my best friend. Today, yeah, even for finalizing the studio, he was there with me.
Oh, wow.
So he's been there. Meko literally.
What's kya his name?
Yamin.
Yamin.
He's like, tujhe kya chahiye? Camera chahiye? Chal leke aate. Tu agar comfortable nahi hai yahan pe, chal studio hum log ghar pe kar dete. Literally that support, one person supporting you needs. I mean, it's everything.
So that's all. Because a lot of people, more than me, I think I've told you sitting here that I have a lot of things to figure out. You, a lot of people are where you were,
yes,
a year ago,
sure,
right? They're
sure
going through their own issues and they're like, when will I get out of it? And when they
correct
do, they need people like you to speak.
Yes.
So
yes,
it's good that you said
yes
that you need that one support,
yes,
and that little push from your end that you are passionate to do it.
Yes.
Good on you, man.
Yeah. Just
I'm so
consistency,
proud,
that support.
Yes.
And you know, you have to stop judging yourself.
Absolutely.
Ki bhai,
oh,
agar
yes
main sochte rahi na ki Reshma, tu wapas moti hoge, log comment karenge ki tu moti hoge. Haan, ho gayi bhai.
You're more than that.
No, nahin, matlab, this happened after 30 that I'm thinking I'm more than that. But ho gayi to kya kar loge yaar, ho jaungi wapas patli. You don't know what the struggle I have been through.
That's what people don't know, the struggles behind my smiling face,
correct,
or your,
correct,
whatever you're going through, you know?
Haan, correct.
It doesn't matter. People need to just,
yeah,
shut up.
It's okay.
Good job.
Yeah, thank
good
you so
job
much, Mariam. I think it was a great podcast.
Thank you.
I really enjoyed it.
Thank
you for
you
being so true and authentic.
Thank you.
Thank you so
you
much.
You did wonderful.
Thank you. I was so nervous.
You did amazing, yeah.
Thank you, Mariam.